We begin at 6:30 with breaking news. Seattle police are investigating after three people were shot in the city's Belltown neighborhood. It happened about 5:30 at 2nd and Blanchard. We're still working to learn the extent of the injuries. Seattle police are still looking for a suspect.